Welcome back to another episode with me, Bellfire, and today we're back in Elden Ring, and I am doing something a little bit different. I'm doing some, I guess you could say side quests. Basically doing areas that aren't really accessible, easily accessible. Oh dear. Okay, I see how it is. Ow. This is the tutorial boss. So some of the attacks are new, while most are not. Haha! Yes! Victory is mine. Ooh, ornamental straight sword and gold beast crest shield. Oh my, I didn't think we'd be able to come back here. Huh. Well, well, well. What a surprise. I'm honestly surprised that there's nothing, no, like, what's the word I'm, Easter egg upon coming back here. Or, like, bonus item. Well, I mean, this definitely looks like there would be something there. And nada. Oh well. Tutorial boss is dead. I remember running through here the very first time and instantly, near instantly getting killed. That was not fun. But we beat it. So then there are, so where I got that fight from was over here actually. The four beliefs. Here. I've gone up here. This is the, no trap. This gave me an imbued stone sword key, which I used to unlock that right there. And then I used a second one to unlock this one. This one's very fun. I'll show you why. I'm just going to say now, I cannot beat it. I'll say that. Or at least, it's been a while since I've beaten an enemy like this. Down there. It's basically another one of the dragon enemies I fought, but this time can two-shot me. Before it, no, actually it's the same exact enemy. Now that I think about it, maybe just a little more powerful because right now I have a lot more health. And unlike last time, I can use Torrent. So maybe that's how I'm going to do it. Yep. Yeah, that attack always gets me. And that one. Ow. Yeah. So I need to drink the Wondrous Psychic before I start fighting this guy. But I think I can beat him on camera, for whatever reason. The funny thing is, that was my first time fighting the tutorial boss. Mix one with psychic. This one restores half. Nope. FP, nope. Charged attacks, no. Negates physical damage or causes concoction to explode in mixed psychic. No, I don't really want to use any of those. It's not perfect, but there is a place in the lakes it is, oh, where is it? Here. That says three great mines. There are three towers with teleporters. I'm assuming with each having their own very powerful enemy. Why did my health just disappear? Oh, I fell. I also have 9 flasks. Okay, this is the exact same amount of flasks I had while fighting the original. Aha! that fire breath attack is new. That's the attack I'm going to get. Because the first one's specialty was its tail sweep. This one's seems to be that fire breath. Okay, so let me see if I'm right. Oh boy. This time, don't mess up and accidentally use flasks you don't mean to. Is the stamina needed? Yeah, the stamina's needed. I just need to be patient and not be greedy, so go for one hit at a time. And truly, if need be, go all one sword. I would like to travel, thank you. I know I can deal more damage with one blade, but would it be worth it? Well, I could do a block counter, but even then that's playing it risky. Yeah, this will be a lot more difficult than I originally thought. I could risk it with Torrin, but I'm not going to. Thank you. But yeah, the way I beat the first one was basically by banging my head into a brick wall. The wall eventually broke. Okay. Impede healing, no. I can make two of those. Or nine of these. So I'm going to try that. And hope he is weak to magic. Because if he is, then I have won. And if he isn't, well then I've just lost some free stuff. I know exactly how to beat you. I did to myself what I was planning to do to him. And by the looks of it, I need to turn down the audio of the game some. Okay. That should be good. Okay. Yeah, that's just ever so slightly quieter than what I talk. Okay. Travel to the next location, please. Okay. Yeah, I think I seriously have something with doing that. And of course, I'm back up to 10 of them. Okay, that's good. Just retaliation damage. That is not what I was talking about. Dang it. Okay. Wait, he wants to use dragon fire. Or a variant of dragon fire. maybe flame spew or something like that. So why don't I give him true dragon fire? Well, because truthfully he attacks too quick for me to get it to start. This'll hurt. It will not hurt. Okay. I do have a feeling this dragon thing might actually drop a imbued key. Just due to how tough he is. At least that's my hope. Nokron, the Eternal City. I will say though, it looks like it would be definitely fun to explore that. That was definitely sarcasm. And there goes 5,000 runes. Okay, now I can be careless. Only if I could respawn back in that realm. Oh wait, that doesn't say beliefs. That says Belfries? Fries? Freeze? I think it's Belfries. Now, time to scale back down. Since that was comprised of zero runes, it doesn't concern me, really. Or at least need my attention. I would actually love to get more wondrous psychic flasks. Glow me. Oh yeah, that's his health focus. Hang on, give me 1 second. I just need to write something down. I do honestly need to get a notepad so I can write notes while I'm recording. That would probably be a good idea. Anyway. Nokron, the Eternal City. Take more damage, but then I also take less damage due to two of my This one reduces damage, robustness, immunity, and focus, and then attributes. That's lightning. This is guard counters. I don't do guards. Don't have roars of breath attacks. Nope. And no, and no. Yeah, so that's really the only thing I can use right now. That makes sense. You know what? I'm going to try the one sword idea. Compared to the two swords. That is much, much quicker. And I might be able to deal more damage like this. Block. That's the charge or heavy attack. Yeah, that's definitely... well... No, I know what can work. It'll just take a little bit of work. Ah, there we go. That should help. A bunch. Okay. And if I had a crossbow, or if I had bolts, I can make bolts. No, I don't think... Bolt or meteor bolts. Magic damage. Ooh, that might be the way to go. That was the magic arrow. Okay. That did not work. So crossbow, not a good idea. No, not a good idea. Well, unless I can give it an Ash of War, like special 2-8, then maybe. Just maybe. No. No is the answer to that. Oh. Hmm. A crystal sword. This is a... Oh, it's another bleeding weapon. That would put me up to... Yeah, no, I'm... No. So, I'm thinking maybe one or two more tries just to see if I can. But I know what works. It's just that when he reaches his dragon phase, that's when it, or casting phase. That's when it gets difficult. So, before I forget, I do need to drink this. There we go. Maybe I... No, I'm not going to risk anything. Except for one thing. Wait. He has high physical resistance, but magic, not so much. Maybe Dragonfire would work. And it might work a lot better than I'm thinking. So maybe, just maybe that would work better. Oh yeah, I'm forgetting I have firebombs. So before I resort to that, I will try my firebombs first. He can't fall off. Got it. Okay. I think I've got it now. Just I don't have... I think the firebombs... Wait! I can increase all of my stats. Because, believe it or not, me just having the great rune equipped does nothing. Because even if I go great runes, that doesn't change anything. Raises all attributes. Yeah. So I'm thinking... if I were to, say, equip that, then I'm thinking I might be slightly better off. So that means I need those. Those rune arcs activate great rune abilities. Oh my, this actually might make me a lot more powerful. Like in every way, like attacks, all of that. But in order to start it, I just need to drink. Ah, I see how I get hurt now. Yep, like I thought. Exactly as I thought it would occur. Yep. Feels much better. Okay, I have the right. I think I have. Excuse me. I think I have the right idea. That's what I was trying to get. I'm pretty sure I have the right idea. And to be honest, so I might postpone my Fallout 4 recordings for another week because I'm still not feeling 100%. As soon as I'm feeling at 100, that's when I'll move on to Fallout 4 or Fallout 4 VR. But unfortunately, I'm not there yet, but I'm slowly getting there. So drink that. Use that. Yep, all my attributes are raised. I don't know what half of, what all of those are. And then use that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I am right. Right? Yeah. Okay, so just... I'm confident this try. Just don't get caught by the fire and... silly things like, right after his drag attack, he normally has several follow-ups. Other than that, nothing else really. At least not that I can think of. But yeah, I'm thinking that's what I have to do. See how you're meant to fall off of it now. Okay, so I have four more runarchs. So, okay, that's madness, sleep, frostbite, death blight, bleeding, poison, and, oh dear. The last one. Whatever it's called, I forgot. Get over here. Dang it. Okay. As for the dragon attacks, I think I can possibly maneuver around. I'm thinking. Time for the fun bit, actually beating it. That was almost bad.
Oh!
consistently to his dragon stage. Or casting stage, I should say. So I'm getting back. Before I know it, it'll be quarter health. And I know he's not a boss, but that's normally some of the enemies I have the most problems with, is mini-boss enemies. Funny enough. I basically have two more enhanced tries. Okay, one more try. No, I won't say that. Because it only, really the only thing that can control how well I do is part RNG, other of what moves he uses, and the other part, the other part being my reaction time and whether I decide to risk it or not. Thank you. Man, that's so annoying. Dang it. That means I need more great runes. Yep. Okay, so I guess I'll just try and see if I can upgrade anything, and if I can't, then oh well. Oh wait, I know I can't upgrade, oh wait, I can't upgrade anything, period, because I don't have any runes. Yeah. The dragon over here couldn't beat the dragon in the Scarlet Rot area. I beat, surprisingly. You know what? Actually, no, there's an enemy I would like to fight, actually. Yeah. Okay, so number three, if I'm looking at this right, is about right here ish. Yeah, here ish. Not here, it's up top. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. So, let's go get another piece of death root. Why do I want to get death root? It's a little side, fun side quest that I can do. That is pretty easy. Oh yeah, that's right. The enemies there are invisible. Oh wait, never mind, I remember. I almost forgot, but I remember. Why is it time to leave? So apparently there's a should be a path just simply straight through.
At you. We don't receive many visitors. I presume you are tarnished? What brings you here? Oh, pardon me. I am E.G.
Oh, E.G.
A blacksmith who once served the Carian royals.
Carian.
An old codger who refuses to retire his rusty hammer. So here I am. Still quietly plying my trade on this spot. Perhaps you'd like a display? These bones are old, but still able.
Oh, you sell somber smithing stones. Oh, man.
Oh, watch out there. When I'm absorbed in my smithing, I lose sight of all else. If you come too close, I'm apt to cause you harm. I am, after all, terribly large compared to you, Tarnished.
Yeah.
You don't know how hard it is not to break anything while I work. Brave Tarnished. A word of warning, if you please.
Okay.
This territory once belonged to the Carian royal family. Their manor lies not
over
far
there?
Beyond this point.
Okay,
when
then.
The Rhea Lucaria Academy turned on the Carians, the Knights of the Cuckoo descended on this tract. After leveling it, they carried on to the manor. The Lucarians were taken off guard. But their strength had not waned, and they repelled the knight's onslaught by conjuring an enchanted snare that remains potent to this day.
Oh.
That is why I say, Tarnished, don't go near the manor unless you wish to lie with the corpses of the heedless knights of the Cuckoo. Blythe actually did that, did he? Quite a rare occurrence for such a guarded soul as he.
Oh.
Perhaps he sensed something unusual about you. At any rate, if you're friendly with Blythe, I've something else that might suit you. I've explained the peril of the enchanted snare that remains at the Royal Carrion Manor.
Right.
Whatever you do, brave Tarnished, stay away from that death trap.
Oh. Lowers FP consumed by skill. Ooh, that's actually a good one. But I don't have 5,000 runes. Thank you. But I'm not heading to the I'm not heading there yet. What? I said I'm not heading there yet. Sign of grace. I'll continue on because there is somewhere else I want to be. Another one of these beetles. These beetles are such a pain. Really? What? Surprised that it's not here. I thought it would have been. And I know it's not down there. It's by Oh, it might be over here. Just on that little plateau, or it's in a cave. I hope it's not in a cave. Those who live in death. Well, if it's down there, I can't get to it from up here, so. Into the manor! Okay, I'm safe now. Okay, so Carrion Manor, here we are. Or Caria Manor. I do not like how eerie this place is. think I can see where I need to go. Another great rune. Nice. That's the one thing I don't like. Hand monster. Ugh. No. Inside. Inside. Please let me inside. Lady Rani, we have long awaited you. I pray for your house's swift revival. May the full moon shine upon Caria. Oh dear. What? Okay. So there's a set of grace here. Where am I even? Oh wait. It's just like Academy of Rhea Lucaria and also Stormveil Castle. It has. Oh, so they have traps too. Beware. Good to know they also have traps. Of course they have traps. It's a house of magic. I'll just check all around here first. What? Really? Really? You're going... Wow. Wow. Really? Okay, that that was rude. Ooh, that good glimstone. These are the cuckoo enemies that were sealed here. That's right. And the trap. That's clearly a sprinting jump, which goes to there to over there. For something, but I'm not sure what. Might just be an item. Guy again. Either way, he spawned. Oh no, two different ones spawned. That's how cool. So I'm going to take advice. Try jumping and then pressure sight him ahead and then try hold. So try jumping. Precious item ahead, so I'm pretty sure that means all the way over there. Jumping, cross, 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 cross. Still no secret. Okay, so I'm thinking it might be down that hole then. Yep, right here. Whoa, what? Okay, interesting. What is this all about? Oh. Precious item. Sword of Night and Flame. Excuse me? Sword of Night and Flame? Okay, that sounds interesting. Let's take a look at that, shall we? The Sword of Night and Flame. Intelligence of 20. Okay. Hang on. I just want to see if I. Okay, so then. Because I don't know how to use it properly, I can't activate its magic skill. Well, that's fair. Okay, hang on. Golden tampering. Oh, there. It's a. Oh, it's dual swords. And by no chance could I cause those to start stacking up bleed now. Is there? No. There is not. If I want to use those, I'll remember. Be wary of Russian arrows, what it said. Ow. Oh, wow. Straight sword. So be wary of Russian arrows. Whoa, what? Really? Okay, well then. These are not hard enemies. Why am I struggling so much? I'm underestimating them, I bet. Okay. Either that or it's the extra damage we take. Ow. Really? Really? I rolled off that time. And didn't get my 6,000 or 1,666 runes. Okay, well. Oh, new pants. That's iffy. Something's behind me. Several things. Yeah. Dang it.
Really?
I didn't think it would be this hard. I mean, yeah, I thought it would be annoying. Not this hard, though. Okay, now take it slow. Yep, exactly why I said take it slow. Yep. And then the last enemy, which is a greatsword. Oh man, another trap. Okay, an elevator. With the sight of grace. Good. Lost grace discovered. And there's nothing around here. Okay. What is that thing? That thing does not look friendly. None of these things do. I mean, as long, well, if I can get bleeds on it, then it's not that powerful. Not that powerful. What? I'm not tempting fate. Oh, great. Oh, no. Are you a sword wielder? Doesn't matter. Yes, you're one of the sword wielders, so you're easier. Now the fun bit. now. Like I said, I'll let him get the final hit. Troll Knights! Just simply because I want to see it. Oh, it's a shout, okay. And the only reason I have for unequipping it is I go into heavy load. Oh, it's these guys. Please don't tell me there are... These guys are the ones with the explosive crossbows. But it looks as if your crossbow is only a single shot. Yep, and that's exactly the reason I'm concerned. Well, why I was concerned. Ooh, that's new. And let me guess, there's a secret. Why is it always plump short? Huh. Do I want to risk it? No, I do not, unless I can find a site of grace up here. Which, if I can, then yes, I will risk. Oh, this is a boss. Isn't it? Yep. And a spellcaster. Ow. Ooh boy, ow. Hey, your focus should be on me. Oh lord. Back, 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 back. Loretta's great bow. Loretta slash. Nice. So that's what? Two bosses killed in this episode. Okay. I'm cool with that. So, what is this? Is this a meeting area? I mean, it would make sense with how many chairs there are. Okay, so I'm going to try going down here to see what happens. All of these are sprint jumps, by the looks of it. And then last one, please tell me you are an enemy. Great. Going down. And you being jars, you don't bleed. That's right. So my normal brute forcing my way through them is not going to work. Oh lord. Nope, I'm thinking dual swords. Just simply safer. Yeah, you aren't going to be able to get me. My question is, how much further down? Oh great, there's another one, great. Please tell me you are a neutral pot. There are two of them. Ow. I'm going to have to eat. And I don't have the ability. Oh boy, that was cutting it close. That was way too close. I mean, this wasn't that bad. Oh, three sisters. Block shut for now. Rena's rise. There's a dragon. Dungeon? No. That's the sound of the dragon stomping around. Really? Yeah, that's a loud dragon. Okay. I lost grace. Just moved my knee and it popped. Ah, staircase. Okay, no one's there. Interesting. Maybe I have to take out the dragon? That's not going to be fun. Is there a third tower? There's a third tower, right there. Let me go and head to the third tower then. See who's here. Or who's over there? Oh, man. I was really hoping I wouldn't do that. Dang it. Money's wrong. So I'm going to follow this cliff down instead of running off of it. And this one is also blocked. Blocked shut. Okay, so I guess it's time to kill the dragon. Okay, where's the dragon? Ah, there it is. Glintstone. Oh no, it's another. Wait, Glintstone dragon. Yep, just like fighting the one that was corrupted by Scarlet Rot. Excuse me? What? Oh, that opened it.
Okay.
Oh, no, wait, that... it was opened. So, let's see if someone's home. And if not, then oh well. Okay, so... okay. Well... I'm going to be right back. Well, no, I'm not. I'm going to pause my recording and continue recording around, like, 2-ish tomorrow. So, I'm going to see you guys then. So, I hope you all enjoyed so far. So, I'll see you guys in just a... you'll see me in a millisecond or two. I'll see you guys in a couple of hours. See you guys then. Okay, everyone, I'm back, and I am going to try and kill this dragon that's over here. For focus points. I'm honestly thinking I might have a better chance at... oh lord. Alright, now I can survive at least one hit. And also, Lutel is a lot more powerful now. Because he's a level 2. I know, just one level increase and so much power is gained. I mean, to be fair, the item used to level him up is very, very hard to find. Oh wait, I need my runes. Ow. What the heck? Yeah, I don't think I'm here yet. Yeah, I'm definitely not able to fight this boss yet. Yet. And that's 1,200 runes. Runes I want, so give me them back, please. And just running past. But yeah, that dragon is no joke. Well, there's another dragon I wasn't able to beat before. Right here. Don't know if you remember, but it's the Glintstone Dragon. Which I was able to take care of very, very easily in the this area with all of the The Three Sisters is what it's called. And I believe it was this island. Yeah, it was over here. So we aren't that far. Oh yeah, definitely not that far. I mean, you can already see all of the mana creatures. Dung beetles. And then up. I dodged too early. Again, dear Lord. Exactly like another attack I used to. Ow. And in between the legs. How haven't you bled yet? Dang, so close. But yeah. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. I also killed a... Oh, what was it called? The assassins from the very beginning of the game. I forgot their names. The, Black Dagger. I killed a Black Dagger assassin. And it gave me this. Concealing Veil. Conceals wear while crouching away from foes. I don't know how it works. I can only guess. And there we go. And you know what? That was a bad idea. Yeah, like I've said, I've learned dragon attacks. Like, that one's a good one you should dodge away from. And if you don't time it right, you're going to get hurt bad. Like that. That's why you should dodge away from that attack. Ooh, Lord. I'm surprised that missed me. That was different. Oh boy. Yeah, those attacks normally are what get me. Or those kind of attacks. Dang it. And there we go. Dragon dead. Oh, man. It says new dragons or new draconic power is available at the Dragon Cathedral. Dragon Cathedrals all the way down. Wait, that says the Church of Dragon Communion. Limgrave. Church of... So where's the Dragon Cathedral? Hang on, I need to look this up. Dragon Cathedral Elden Ring. Where is it? Oh, it's apparently... How to find the Church of Dragon Cathedral? Wait. Apparently, if you go from here and follow the road-ish, or follow through here, then along the road, then over to here, it should be right by this. Interesting. I always missed it. So apparently there's a church nearby. Is that it?
No.
Hang on, let me get a closer look at this map. Okay, so... Yeah, it's over here somewhere. I think it might be that... It's either that up there or it's right here. I don't think this is it. No, Celiad Waypoint Ruins. No, this is not it. So then it might be up there. Surrounded by Scarlet Rot. Naturally. So yeah, I think it might be up on that cliff. Yeah, it looks like it. Come on, Torrent, don't fail me now. Yep, Skyriming my way up a mountain. Always nice. The wall? Yep. Well, clearly this place is of some importance. What the? Oh no, not a knight with gravity magic! I'll go deal with the knight. Or with whatever this guy is. Ow. Or not. Oh, I just realized I have 15,000 runes. Okay, so I'm going to tread a little bit more careful now. Now that I know how many runes I have. Galeed. Wait, what? I didn't even know I spawned up here. So knowing that this guy wields gravity magic, that's fun. No. Ow. Are you? You've went down to fight. Okay. I trust you've got this. He won't have it for much longer. Our shielded enemy is so annoying. Okay, so great sword. It's good to be able to pull something off like that. So is this the place? No, I'm too far north. So, oh wait. Oh, it's right here. Not where I thought it was. Whoops, my bad. yeah, that looks more like... Yep, that looks a lot better. Oh yeah, and this is the dragon boss, or where it was. The decaying one. That dealt Scarlet Rot damage. That was so painful to fight. Oh Lord. Okay. Okay, so it's going to be like this, huh? Yep, it's going to be like this. Yep, nice try. Oh, man. Oh! Oh my! Agil's Flame, Glintstone Breath, Simarag's Glintstone Breath, Rotten Breath. Oh, Grail's Roar, Dragon Nice, Dragon Ice, not Dragon Nice, and Ezekiel's Decay. Rot. Wait, spew Scarlet Rot Breath from Ezekiel's from above. Ooh, I have six, so that's one, two. Oh, wait, that's two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Oh, man, I need 12? I only have six. Three of them I can't use. Three of them I can. Or four of them I can't, three I can. That would be the basic ice, the glintstone breath, and the rotten breath. As I proceed to eat dragon hearts. Then I could get Mitz Roar of Elder Dragon Grail. Oh, that's why it's so expensive. It's from the Elder Dragon that was over here. Remember that big white, basically that big white dragon that was stuck in the ground because of Scarlet Rot? That was Grail's. Oh. Man, there are a lot of dragon spells now that I realize it. Oh, wow. Okay. I guess let's go with Scarlet Rot. Just simply because Scarlet Rot deals a pretty good amount of damage against most things. Scarlet Rot does pretty good damage against most things. Change my spells, please. Memorize spell. Holy. Dragon Fire. I don't want Dragon Fire anymore. Rotten Breath. Now let's... This is a dragon ability, so it's supposed to be boosted. Oh my lord, that just... But that rips through my... Faith. Okay, wait, hang on. I'm going to look something up here. Because, where's my mouse? Okay, here we go. Oh no, wait, no, that's not what they're called. They're called Crystal Tears, I think. Right? Yeah. Okay. Oh my. Oh, wow. Wow. There are a lot. Okay, well, here. I can actually go ahead and start checking some of these off. Okay, so. Crimson Crystal. Crimson Crystal. Oh. Well, you know what? I think that's a good place to leave it. I mean, learning I can spew Scarlet Rot is amazing. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed. Please don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, share, all of that amazing stuff, and I will see all of you in the next episode. Bye, guys!